NMDC Limited, a Navratna public sector enterprise that gives a very high prominence to eco-friendly mining. Now, the country's single largest iron ore producer, NMDC Limited, is setting up a greenfield steel plant near Jagdalpur, the district headquarters of Bastar, with an installed capacity of 3 million tons.
NMDC is a well-known company in the mining sector. It is the largest mining company of India in non-coal sector. It is the largest iron ore producing company in the entire continent. But then, we have stepped into value addition through forward integration into steel and pellet making. In fact, we wanted to have the steel plant in the same place where our mines are in the state of Chhattisgarh.
Blessed with huge mineral deposits and excellent infrastructure, Chhattisgarh is a land of seamless opportunities. Chhattisgarh, a state rich in tradition and culture. Bastar, located in a unique geographical location where the drumbeats of the tribals mark the approach of a new era. This beat marks India's inclusive growth policy for this region. Bastar is also known for its rich mineral resources. Spread over 1800 acres of land in possession of NMDC Iron and Steel Plant is at Nagarnath, 16 kilometers from Jagdalpur on the National Highway 43. Ground level work has already begun at the plant site. The nearest railhead is just 2 kilometers away, while state capital Raipur serves as the air link and Visakhapatnam port in Andhra Pradesh the sea conduit. Both are about 300 kilometers from the plant site. Industry needs water, and River Sabri is just 30 kilometers away at Piriya village in Chhattisgarh. This river serves the water need admirably. Raw materials such as iron ore and limestone come from the nearby Bailadila reserve of NMDC and Jagdalpur respectively. The Chhattisgarh State Power Distribution Company Limited has agreed to supply power for the construction. PGCIL grid is located at Jaipur in Orissa at about 90 kilometers from the site. To meet the power requirement for the steel plant, NMDC Limited has decided to set up a captive power plant with a joint venture partner. A special purpose vehicle, SPV, is being incorporated by NMDC Limited for this purpose, in which initially NMDC Limited will have 100% stake, but later on the partnership will commence.
Our basic work has already started, and now we are going to issue an expression of interest inviting partners for power plants. In fact, the power supply arrangement we want to do through public-private partnership. That is the reason why we are issuing the EOI. We want the response from the private partners so that we can work together for ensuring that the required power is provided to the steel plant in Chhattisgarh.
PFC Consulting Limited, a wholly owned subsidiary of Power Finance Corporation, will be the consultant for the selection of power developers. A tariff-based competitive bidding process under the guidelines issued by the Government of India will be the normative selection methodology.
Operating a steel plant, we need power, and for that we have gone through this process of forming a special purpose vehicle, and this special purpose vehicle will take all the clearances and other required land and linkages, and the power will be produced through this PPP mode will be used in steel plant in other areas also. The power plant can be established anywhere in India, and we assure all the comfort, all the help, assistance by NMDC.
We want to create a special purpose vehicle, an SPV, which will be initially 100% owned by NMDC. But once we get the right partners who has the right technology, operational capability, and at the same time, economics of operation, which will give us the power at a perfect rate, we will convert this SPV in the joint venture. We will reduce our partnership to 26%. We shall obviously procure 51% or more power produced by the unit which will be associating with us. I wish all the private respondents to come forward to interact with us. We walk with extreme speed. We walk with full transparency, and we are sure that it will be a perfect combination, perfect synergy between NMDC and private partner if we can get the arrangement through.
India is on the move. The journey has begun. Join us in developing the country for its pride and prosperity.